Good morning, children. I am again back with a class of English of class Upper Nursery. In your previous class, I have taught you till the letter. Let me show you till the letter L, but in a missing form. Today, I will start with your class of English with the rest of the letters, but in the missing form. Yes, in your previous class I have already taught you. I think you have practiced it, but if not, do practice it, children. So let me start the class. See, today I will teach you M. What is written here? M. Then I made a dash. Again O, then a dash, then comes Q, then a dash. So you have to tell me which are the letters will be placed here. So start. M, after M comes N. Yes, children, comes N. Then how to write N? Let us start. From up, drag the line towards down. A straight line I made, then a slanting line, and take the line upward. Yes, see, I made N. So tell me, N is the example of which line? Do you remember? Yes, N is the example of slanting line. Very good. After N comes O. O is the example of a curve. Then after O comes what, children? Comes P. Very good, P. So how to write P? Draw a straight line or a standing line. You have to drag it, take the line from up towards down, then make a semicircle. Yes, see, I made P. But P is the example of which line? It is the example of wave curve. I taught you, children, how to draw wave curve. See, I made P. After P comes Q. Then I made a dash. So you have to tell me after Q comes. If, children, if you have forgot, so start from the first. M, N, O, P, Q, then come R. Very good. So drag a line from up towards down, then make a semicircle, and then a slanting line. See, I made R. R is also an example of the wave curve. So till R I will teach you today. So start from the first. Repeat after me. M, N, O, P, Q, R. So as usual, I will give you homework. See, homework. This is for the parents. I am asking the parents to write these letters M, O and Q and leave dash for this. You have to write on your kids' copy and ask your kids to fill up these letters. You will see whether they could write by their own in a proper form and they are habituated with the alphabets one after the other. So, one page homework for you, children. Only one page. I am asking the parents to write like this missing letters, then write M, then make a dash, then O, again make a dash, Q and a dash. Till R I will give you homework today. So today's class I am ending here. Stay safe, stay happy at home. Thank you, children.